good. O'Neal lays it up, missed it. Ball tipped out to Aurea, straight on three. Good! The Lakers have won! Robert Aurea's greatest hits tour continues.
Oh, no doubt about it. He's got to be getting a Grammy for that one.
I think a lot of us on the bench are trying to figure out if the ball had really gone in. We were trying to figure out if the clock...
Rebound, Luckenbill. Back to Ruckwood. In the chamber. He made it! He made it! He made it! The fans ran over the floor. The Warrior players are all over him. Fans are coming out of the stands. 46 seconds left. The most amazing scoring performance of all time. 100 points. It was a big difference.
The Warriors won the game.
Led the Houston Rockets to the 1981 Finals and won two league MVP awards. By 1982, he had fully emerged as one of the most feared scorers and rebounders in the NBA, joining a talented...
There's Isaiah Thomas. The team split the first two in Detroit. The Bulls actually won the opening game. They split games three and four before the Pistons were victorious on their home floor in game five on Wednesday. Jordan is guarding Lane Beer as the game starts. Isaiah Thomas hits the first basket.
As we look at Chicago in the last couple of ball games, they've...
Sellers has Jordan. Jordan with 2 seconds to go puts it up and scores
at the buzzer. Michael Jordan has won it for Chicago.
The inbounds pass comes into Jordan. Here's Michael at the foul line. A shot on Elo. Good!
The Bulls win it! They win it!
Upset the Cleveland Cavaliers. Michael Jordan hits it at the foul line. 101-100.
Kareem inside on Walton, moves and Lucas from the weak side, and Kareem hit it anyway.
And waving Carr in. Shot clock down to five. Kareem, might as well go ahead.
Crucial situations, they call my number. When we've had four or five straight shots that we've missed, they call my number. And it's just something I think that has developed.
Three-point play. Five shots. They lead